how to remove a stuck piston ring if you haven't got an air compressor. I'm going to use two socket ends using the square bit and the extension. Notice that these will be different sizes, so you will have to adjust it. Simply put them both in, and then when you twist and push, you'll find that they will twist around, which should give you enough leverage with a bit of back pressure to get them out. Okay.